for our clients' benefits and for the future growth benefits, we strategically put the teams together from different walk of life. And they all have different backgrounds, come from different nations, speak in different language, and different skill sets. For example, we have people who are very strong in coding of Visual Basics and C, C++, and Java. We also have people strong as leaderships who really can put the teams together for our clients to execute the projects and lead the team, encourage the team to solve the problem and interface with the clients to understand the client's requirements and help the team to deliver according to the requirements and make sure the schedule budget is being met at the end of the project. Have a great electrical engineers who be able to design electrical diagrams, go through electrical drawings, produce as-built drawings for construction drawings for our clients, to mark the drawing up based on the requirements and then to check the drawings has been done by other engineers as well. We have the SCADA engineers who be able to build SCADA servers and install the servers, make sure the SCADA server has all the auxiliary software or any add-on functionality on the SCADA, the back-end algorithms of the SCADA server, human-machine interface graphics, build the communication channel from the SCADA server into the RTUs or the PLCs on site. So I have people who are great at programming a PLC with a ladder logic diagram, function block control diagrams, sequential diagrams, and the structured texts, and instruction lists, all the standard industrial programming languages. And we also have people who is very strong on networking, that is design, configuration, and commissioning. Mm-hmm. We also have people very good at administrative stuff, mm-hmm. very meticulous in going through step by step to make sure the project execution has followed our credited ISO 9001 management systems and make sure the safety aspects has been considered as a part of the project execution. On top of everything, we have executives who's thinking on the strategic level how the business is going to be traveled to in the future for the next 20 years and how the whole industry is traveling to, so we can be part of that movement for the future, and also identify where the clients want to head into for their digitization of the organization, so it can be part of their future program, become the industrial partners to all our clients.
What sort of people do you look for to join the ACE team?
At ACE, we build leaders for the future. We build strong people. We build great engineers. We help people to grow, not only on the technical capability, but also on their professionalism and the leaderships as well. We believe that any engineer should not be judged only by the technical skills. They need to speak professionally, behave professionally, be able to write messages in a professional way, be able to conduct meetings and talk to the clients in a professional way. But also, we all need leaders for the future, for any organizations, not only for ACE, but for the society in general. So at ACE, we encourage everyone to take on more responsibilities, to become the leader within the ACE, to be able to lead a projects team, to be able to help the young engineers to grow, be able to get the clients together into the room and solve the problems together. The people that we think that's going to really fit for ACE are the people who's eager to learn, who's willing to think outside of the box, and are not afraid of tackling any challenges or difficult tasks, and want to make a difference, not only to themselves, but also to the people around them and to the wider community. And we also want to create a culture within the company that everybody supports each other. And we want to make sure that we can provide and boutique engineering services to our customer as well. So we want to create a happy team that results to a happy client. So with all this said, really want to attract the people with sharing the same mentality.